In this exercise 5, we are given some measurements. Angle XOY is given 60, OA is given 2 centimeters, OB is given 9 centimeters, OB, OC is 6, and OD equals 3. First part, we are asked to draw the figure using correct dimensions. It's easy. You can draw, first of all, the angle of measure 60 and elongate OY and OX as you want. Put on OY a point C such that OC equals 6 and a point D such that OD equals 3. Put on OX 2 points A and B such that OA equals 2 and OB equals 9. That's all. Part B, show that OAD and OCB are similar. OAD and OCB are similar. Let us mention the measurements here. هيدي 2، هيدي كلها 9، هيدي 3، هيدي كلها لعند السي 6. First of all, we have to search for an equal angle in the two triangles. Is there any common angle? As you see, DOA is the same angle in triangle COB. O is a common angle in DOA and COB. Do you have another angle? Can you say that D or A are equal to C or B? One of the angles D or A are equal is equal to one of the angles C or B. ما عندنا شيء given عنه اللي هو نقول انه هن equal، ولا في شيء property واضحة لنقول انه D أو A are equal to C and B. So ما لقينا إلا angle واحدة. So we have to find that the sides about the known angle، هاي الانجل اللي هي equal، sides اللي حواليها لازم يكونوا respectively proportional. يعني السايدز اللي حوالي الـ O بتريانجل دي اي او ار بروبورشنال للسايدز اللي حوالي الـ O بتريانجل سي او بي. هاو تو ميك هاو تو شو ذيس بروبورشن. قلنا صغيرة بتريانجل صغيرة، عنا هون في 2 و3 بتريانجل صغيرة، وبالكبيرة في عنا 6 و9. بتحط الصغير من هول بتريانجل صغيرة على الصغير بتريانجل الكبير. يعني 2 من التراينجل الصغيرة على مين بتراينجل الكبيرة؟ مين الصغير فيها؟ على الستة. كمان الكبير بتراينجل الصغير اللي هو 3 على الكبير بتراينجل الكبير اللي هو مين؟ 9. رح يطلع نفس الجواب. So they are similar. أنا رح بلش دغري ببرهان similar. Part B required to prove DOA and CCOB are similar triangles. الانسر قلنا DOA equal COB. DOA equal COB لانه common angle. كمان معاش في ولا angle تانية، من نلاقي السايدز اللي حواليها يكونوا proportional. السايدز اللي حوالي الـ O بتريانجل DOA هن 2 و 3، اللي حوالي الـ O بتريانجل COB هن 9 و 6. بتحط صغير على صغير والكبير على كبير. يعني 2 من التريانجل الأولى على الصغير بتريانجل الثاني هو 6. هل هو بيساوي الكبير بتريانجل الأولى على الكبير بتريانجل الثاني اللي هو 9؟ إذا عملنا هون ديفايد 2، هون ديفايد 2، هون ديفايد 3، هون ديفايد 3، يو جيت both 1 over 3. So they are equal. هلا بدي احطهم بس من هي 2 over 6. OA على OC and OA على OC equal 2 over 6 equal 1 over 3. And 3 over 9 من هي 3 over 9؟ 3 OD over OB. OD over OB equal 3 over 9 كمان equal 1 over 3. This means that OA over OC equal OD over OB. هذا برهنا proportion. والانجل اللي بيناتهم اللي هي O مثل ما شايفين، صارت عندنا angle an equal angle between two respectively proportional sides. Then the two triangles DOA and التاني كيف بدنا نحطها؟ ال O equal لل O لأنه common angle، يعني ال O تاني حرف. كيف نعرف من هي الانجل اللي ايكوال للD؟ قلنا بهاي الحالة شيلوا اللي مثل بعض، بعقلكم شو بضل؟ D equal B، يعني D ما قبيلة ما نحط ال B. كمان هون شيلوا اللي مثل بعض، ال A بيطلع ما قبيلها شو؟ C. DOA and BOC are similar by angle، لا by an equal angle between two respectively proportional sides. ماشي، هيدا اول فرع. بدنا طبعا ratio of similarity، ratio of similarity DOA على BOC. هلا هو طالع منه اثنين خلقه، هيو OA على OC equal OD على OB. بعدلنا التالت، مين التالت؟ نحن هي OA على OC، OA على OC و OD على OB. التالت من هو ها عها DA over CB equal DA over CB، وفينا نشوفهم من هون مثل ما متعودين نحن، أول تنتين أول تنتين وهكذا. هلا أول تنتين DO على BO وينها لك وين؟ ما بيأثر إذا كانت تاني شيء. طيب بعد عم يقول لي كمان determine the respective equal angles of the two triangles. بدي استنتج الايكوال انجل، مش هن سيميلر؟ يعني اكيد الثلاثي انجلز باول تريانجل بيساوي الثلاثي انجلز بثاني تريانجل، حتى لو ما كانوا مبينين بالاول. The two triangles ODA and COB are proved similar so their angles are all respectively equal. What are the respective equal angles even though they weren't obvious first of all because they weren't given. Here we can know these equal angles from the ratio of similarity by taking two ratios each time. For example, OA over OC equal OD over OB equivalent to say then what is the angle between OA and OD? We explained it before. What is the angle between OA and OD? It is O. يعني AOD equal. What is the angle between OC and OB? كمان O. الانجل المشترك O. بتحط حواليها C والB. AOD equal CB. هاي دي proved أصلا. هاي اللي حكينا عنها بالأول. شو بدنا فيها لها؟ الأولى والتالتة. OA over OC equal DA over CB. Then, what is the common angle between the first two sides above? OA DA is A. So, about it, D on and O equal. The common angle below is C, OB. بهي الطريقة بنعرف ليه equal angles. هيك مشتركة وحواليها OB. C مشتركة وحواليها OB. ليه هول ايكوال لبعض؟ لانه هاي دي انجل بتوين تو ريسبكتيفلي بروبورشنال سايدز، انجل بتوين تو ريسبكتيفلي بروبورشنال سايدز اوف سيميلر تريانجلز. ماشي، كمان عملنا الاولى والثالثه، الثانيه ذا سكند اند ذا ثيرد. او دي اوفر او بي ايكوال دي اي اوفر سي بي. The common angle then, the common angle above is D. About D, there is O and A. This is the first angle. The second angle is B. About it, we have O and C. So ODA equal OBC for the same reason before. Angle between two respectively proportional sides of similar triangles. Hence we get all the angles. ODA equal OBC. Let us mention them. ODA equal OBC and OAD equal OCB. That's all of the second part. Part C, we are asked to draw the altitude. Altitude means the height. The altitude CH in triangle COB. Altitude CH. Here H. ماشي. يعني الالتيتيود معي مش ظابط 100%، بس انا زحته شوي عشان ما يطبش على الاي، لانه رسمتي مش دقيقه. انتوا بس ترسموا الرسمه 2 سنتيمتر و9 و3 و6 اكيد بتطلع واضحه، وهي بترسموها بيرمندكولار 100% لهيدي، مش ميله ولا بحسبها غلط. طيب we have to calculate CH and OH. CH and OH. To calculate a distance. لاحظ هون في شغلة نسينا نحط الـ ratio of similarity، قديش الـ value اللي إله. الـ OA كان معنا إياها 2، هي طلع الـ ratio، نحن طلع معنا الـ OA على OC طلعت 1 over 3، يعني هاي 1 over 3. ماشي، ممكن تفيدنا هيدي، ها بده يحطها. هلا هون to find a distance we can think about many methods. ممكن نفكر مثلا اذا كان في thales الريشيو بيطلع لك distance، بس هون ما في عندنا thales لانه ما في parallel، no parallels or no thales. To think about the ratio of thales to get a distance. Similar triangles, if you evaluate the angles here, the sides here, you cannot get CH and OH because CH and OH were not between the sides of the similar triangles. So you have to find, to think directly. Once you see the right angle, you have to think about Pythagoras theorem, semi-equilateral, right isosceles, these rules. If you see triangle CHO, in triangle CHO, we have 60, we have 90. So triangle CHO is semi-equilateral, and OH and CH are sides in the semi-equilateral triangle. In a semi-equilateral triangle, if we know one side, it is enough to know the other two sides. We already know the side OC, which is 6. So let us go to the triangle COH. Part B. In triangle COH, we have O, CO, O equals 60, O equals 60, and H equals 90. Consequently, تلقائياً, C, هاي اللي فوق, C هاي دي مش كل C بس هاي دي اللي بقلب triangle OCH, OCH equal 30 equal 30 degrees. Then triangle COH is what is semi-equilateral triangle. We know that the side facing 60, CH is the side facing 60 in triangle COH. The side facing 60 equal hypotenuse radical 3 over 2. We say that CH is the side facing O, which is equal to 60 degrees. Then CH equal hypotenuse times radical 3 over 2. Then CH equal, what's the hypotenuse in triangle CHO? He is CO. CO radical 3 over 2, and CO is equal to 6. 6 radical 3 over 2 equal 3 radical 3 centimeters. That's CH. Now we want, we need to find OH. OH is the side facing 30. هيدي اتفقنا اللي هون هي 30. OH is the side facing 30 in triangle COH. Forget DA. DA has no work here. OH is the side facing 30, so OH equal hypotenuse over 2. OH is the side facing 30 degrees, so OH equal hypotenuse over 2. Then OH equal OC over 2, which is equal to 6 over 2, which is equal to 3 centimeters. Now we are going to part D to find BH, BC, and AD. BH, how to find BH? It's so easy by the difference method. We know OB equal 9 and OH equal 3, I think. OH equal 3. So by difference method, HB equal OB minus OH. HB or BH equal OB minus OH equal 9 minus 3 equal 6 centimeters. Now BC, let us see BC. How to find BC? HB is 6 and HC is known. We calculated it yet. We calculated it right now. HC is 33 radical 3. So this is 6. This is 3 radical 3. So we can use Pythagoras theorem in triangle CHB. الهون تريانجل سي اتش بي از رايت ات اتش ذن باي فيثاغوراس ثيوريم وي سي ذات هايپوتينيوس سكويرد يعني سي بي سكويرد ايكوال بي اتش سكويرد بلس سي اتش سكويرد CB squared equal BH. What is BH? BH is 6. 6 squared plus CH. CH is 3 radical 3 squared equal 36 plus 9 times 3 is 9. 3 squared 9. Radical 3 squared 9. 3. 9 times 3 is 27. So it is equal to 63. Then CB equal radical 63 equal 3 radical 7 centimeters. ماشي حط 3 radical 7 هون 3 radical 7. Now we want to find AD. AD, where is AD? How to find AD? AD is not a side in a right triangle. So we have to find it from ratio of similarity. Don't forget that ratio of similarity, that the ratio of similarity is one of the methods to find a distance. Is one of the methods to find a distance. So DA is here, as you look, as you see. CB is known. 3 radical 7. OD is known. OB is known. All them are known. Just DA is not unknown. Just DA is unknown, sorry. DA, we write DA over CB equal one of these two fractions, or directly equal 1 over 3. DA over CB equal 1 over 3. We say from the ratio of similarity. DA over CB equal 1 over 3. DA over CB equal 1 over 3. Equivalent to say DA over CB, CB هي CB is 3 radical 7, 3 radical 7 equal 1 over 3 by cross multiplication 3DA equal 1 times 3 radical 7, 3 radical 7, 3 is multiplied by DA, it becomes divided here, DA equal 3 radical 7 over 3, which is radical 7 centimeters. That's all about the A. We still have one part. Let M be the point of intersection of the lines AD and CB. AD and CB. AD and CB. M is the point of intersection of AD and CB. نحن لازم نكون الرسمة هاي دي بنص الصفحة. إن شاء الله تلتمع يعني هون. This point here is M. Show that the two triangles MCD and MAB are similar. MCD, هيد. أعلم بالأحمر. MCD and MAB. M-A-B. Yes, M-A-B. M-A-M-A-B. M-C-D and M-A-B. I think it is clear. M-C-D and M-A-B. We have to find two angles from M-C-D and two angles from A-M-A-B to get a similar triangle. First of all, we have to look, we have to search for a common angle if it exists. As you see, M is a common angle. M is an angle in triangle DMC, and M is a triangle in is an angle in triangle AMB. So this is the first equal angle. هذا part E required to prove MAB and MCD are two similar triangles. AMB, I think. AMB or DMC. AMB equal DMC because it is a common angle. Now the second angle. Let us see if we can find another angle. The two remaining angles are available. If you see here, hail angle D equal an angle D because vertical opposite angles, and we proved before that angle D here equal angle B by the homologous angles in the similar triangles here. Angle D equal angle B. ODA equal OBC. ODA equal OBC. So D equal B, but MDC equal ODA because vertically opposite. So the above D and B are both equal to the below D, so D equal B. Okay, I will say MDC equal ODA. MDC equal ODA because vertically opposite angles, and ODA equal. ODA equal للB هون شو اسم الB equal OBC نحن قلنا ODA equal OBC proved but OBC coincides OBC is the same ABM okay but OBC هي ذات الABM look we can directly write ODA equal ABM no problem. Then ODA equal OBM. ماشي هلا منطلع بها how to angles how to angles. Therefore the two triangles MAB and the other triangle is MCD. But let us order it. M is equal to M. Your first letter is M here, so first letter is M here. And D equal B. Here B, and here B is the third letter. So on D is the third letter. What is the left letter for the triangle containing MD? Is C. So MCD. MAB and MCD are similar by angle property. ويعطيكم العافية.